Hey, you all. This is April Thorns. Got me another package from Amazon. It's a movie, Trippin'. Don't know if y'all remember that one. It's funny. And the price was very cheap. I got it for $3 on Amazon. So, shouldn't be making that noise. Let's open it up. I'm guessing the DVD is not on the thing because it sounds very loose. Let's see here. Yep, just like I thought. Yeah, that's how it came. Let's fix that. Make it more presentable. There we go. And it's secure, so whoever packed it might have been just in a hurry. Because, see, it's not broken. It's secure. But, I'm going to watch that. I've had a long day. Also, I got this from Amazon yesterday. It came. Remember I told you I have fibromyalgia, so I'm trying to do things a little easier for me. Sure, you out there with fibro can understand. I used this today as it says, use it and then dry off with a drying towel. And I can honestly tell you I felt refreshed. I felt clean. You know, it's like the stuff that they use in the hospitals to clean patients. So if you're out there and you're having hard times taking showers and so forth. Sorry. I would recommend this. No rinse body wash. I got this from Amazon as well. I think it was like $12, $13. And it came quick because I'm a Prime customer. Let's open this one up. I don't think this is from Amazon. Yes, I do have fibro, and yes, that did hurt, but if I don't open it, who will? okay. I think this is from Wish. Remember I told you I shop at Wish? This is from Wish, and I'm going to see here what it is, because honestly, I shop so much, I don't know what is what. Ah, this is a hard one to open. Whew, I'm going to fill that one. Oh, I believe this is the hat I got from my auntie. She is 92 years old, and she going to be styling. Queen! Look at that. Looking like Janet Jackson. Alright, she's the queen. 92 years old. And I'm going to send this to her. I just sent one off that has a queen and it has the, you know, like a crown. And I got it from Wish as well. Now, this I ordered early, in April. I ordered this in April and I ordered the other one in April. And I received the other one a couple of days ago. No, last week. And this one I received today. So, and this is from Wish. They have good stuff. Their stuff is, you know, cheap in price because it comes from overseas. So, I do shop there often, you know, look at the craft. So I think she's going to be happy with this. I shop with Wish often, and they stuff, it's not bad. I got some shoes for about $12, and they were very nice for the snow, and, you know, I got some other things from them. Stuff just come. It takes a long time for it to come. So if you're going to shop there for like Christmas, right now they have some free stuff. You just pay shipping and handling. But if you're going to, shop there like for Christmas, I suggest you start in September to make sure you get the stuff. And I'm wearing, my shirt. This is one of the shirts I've gotten from Amazon. And it fits very well. And I'm just letting y'all know that just because, you got a choice, just make the right choice and fix yourself, Sometimes you got to push through the pain to get better. So I hope I was helpful to you. And thank you for watching my video. You have a nice Mother's Day for the mothers out there. And remember, you don't have to give birth to be a mother. You can be a mother to your niece, your nephews, cousins, whatever. And also, you can be mother to your pets. And I'm looking at my eyes. No, I'm not high. It's just that looking at the phone, you got to look down. All right. See you next time. Bye.